It's MEPilko back here today with another video. Day's gone, the same part as the last one, but I'm just turning the electricity fences off and then I've done this mission, so we're gonna do that.
No, I just gotta jimmy that door.
Hello. Oh shit. Hope you didn't like these Days Gone videos. Ooh. Nah, bugger. That should do it.
It's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
We're just letting them know that this place has food.
Yeah, Boozer, it's me. Good to hear from you too. Listen, I got a lot of time. The research facility that Sarah used to work at, the one near Iron Butte, the one near the river, you know the one that I'm talking about, right? So listen, there's food here. Lots of food. Corn, so tell Rick and tell Iron Mike.
Sarah.
Yeah, I found her.
That is awesome, Dick. When are you bringing her back? What, to Lost Lake?
No. I'm not gonna get into that right now. Yeah.
Tell her. Be safe, okay? Be safe.
Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Lost Lake, come in.
Pretty. Okay, good. Listen up. Yeah, it's me. Listen, there's a...
I don't think we hear from you again. I like saying you weren't coming back.
Please like and subscribe.
Listen, there's this...
And, yeah. At the end of this video, just do that. Hit that. Thumbs up button. And hope you're enjoying the content while I'm bringing out.
Yeah, okay, listen, there's this farm, okay? There's power, it's got electrical fences. And if you come here, ask Boozer, it's where Sarah used to work by Iron Butte. He's gonna know the place. You come over here, you're gonna find food. You're gonna find lots of food.
Okay.
How's he doing? Are you kidding? Wow, that's great. Wait a second. That thing you said about lighting a candle, maybe you were right.
Hey John, this is Curry. Where are you? One of my men reported that you went through his checkpoint at the Teelson Pass.
Yeah, Captain. There's a research facility in Iron Butte. It's like